How am I supposed to enjoy heaven when he's down there like that?
Don't worry. We'll send another dog to ease his pain. But first, you have to train her.
Okay, the first thing you gotta know is what to do when he's sad.